If I had known when I was sitting in my apartment on the Lower East Side on 4th Street between Avenue A and B over 3 decades ago, working on my song Get Into the Groove, playing my synthesizer I didn't really know how to play, that it would lead to this moment, I would have said, fuck yeah. I didn't know, and it's probably a blessing. It's important to realize, to remind yourself every day, that in the blink of an eye, or the snap of my finger, everything can change. Anything and everything. You just never know. We're human beings and we tend to get into the habit of things and we take things for granted.
A singing of love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land.
I think if we could do with the word gratitude what we have done with gluten, the whole world would be on the right track.
Just never forget how lucky we are. We are blessed. We must never take any second or moment for granted.
You know, we're artists, and whether we're on the stage or backstage, you know, what we do is magical.
You guys have the power to change someone's life. It's an astounding opportunity.
And that should just give you that power to just go up there every day and make that shit 120%.
I sing it in the morning.
To me, to be able to bring smiles to people's faces, to raise people's consciousness, is everything.
I sing it of danger. I sing it of warning.
Like it says in the beginning of my show, let's go out there and fight for what we believe in.